All right, guys, this is this 500 grain full metal jacket from SBR in that 458 SOCOM. Supersonic, not subsonic, supersonic. All right, guys, this is that 500 grain bullet from the 458 SOCOM. Remember, that's just a full metal jacket, so it's not gonna make a big hole. And we all know what it done to the cinder block in a full metal jacket. It blew it everywhere. And I doubt that we'll be able to find the bullet.
There's some pieces.
Yeah, some of the coppers around. But as for the bullet,
there's some more pieces of it.
Yeah, might be too hard for us to find. Might be too hard. It'll fall with all the leaves. It makes it hard to find anything. But, and you can see that it made a bigger hole, exit hole on the way out.